Today, we're going to talk about plank. Plank is a simple exercise to strengthen your core muscles, improves your blood circulation, and maintain body balance. Let's have a look how we have to do the positioning of plank. The body should be parallel to the floor. Glutes muscles are tight. Your shoulders should be in a straight line with the elbow and look front. This is the basic plank position to give proper strengthening of the core muscles. We have to hold it till the seconds we can do it with the same position. Prolonged hold would defeat the purpose. Now I'm showing you some mistakes which we take while positioning the plank, which can lead to some serious ill effects on our body. Some people fold their hands and take the elbows out and put their head over their arms to hold the position. This can lead to ill injuries of your neck muscle and of your elbows. Let me show you the next one. Some people keep their tummy down and head raised to hold the position for long. That can lead to serious injuries to your spine muscles and even your spine. And the others do with the hip raise. This is also a wrong position of plank. This will not give you any kind of results. The fourth mistake we generally do, we keep the knees a little low than our body posture. This can hurt your knee muscles and your knee bones in future. Some other mistakes are, the number fifth mistake is, people keep their legs apart with the hip raise. This is not a plank. It can lead to injuries to your elbow and neck muscle. And some keep their head down while holding the position. It can also make cervical issues